Hi, today I'm going to show you how to do a nozzle check on an Epson Stylus RX520. First of all, you need to press the tool or maintenance button here. Now we need to go along using the arrows to check ink nozzles. With that selected, press the start button over here, and your printer will go through the process of printing the sheet. And you'll be given a breakdown of all of the colours your printer's able to produce, and you should be able to kind of see where your printer needs work from here. Hope this helps.